Okay, it's Childish Gambino, homegirl dropping like the NASDAQ.